Hell yeah. Dang, this thing is awesome. Oh.
The movement from side to side, then the high screen. Butler had to make a decision. Do I force a three, or do I take a drop? And just watch it now. He's going to look here, size it up, and then let's go 10 step back. He takes it strong to the rim. 77% shooter in the season. You see the playoff numbers. Minor in Augustine, their top scorer. We're 25 in game two. Goes to the bench. 4 of 15 tonight. But he split the pair. Goes to the rebound. We'll hit by original two. Yes, we do. Jason Phillips.
Dun-dun-la! Oh!
Loose ball. Foul. On good.
Wow. It's awesome.
Over the limit. Brings Gibson to the line.
Wow, this thing is heavy too. Thanks, babe. Dang, this thing is legit.
Jimmy Butler gets Chicago the lead.
24.
Is this the guy who's missed the first 7 threes in this series? So he's made 2 big ones in his second half.
Let's leave that one away for now.
24-year-old Jimmy Butler. Knocks down the huge
the arm. Pretty heavy.
It's a big shot. In game three,
that's cool.
For a moment, he's put his team up three.
Take this here, bro. Definitely worth the money right there. Cool. Oh, look at this thing. Man. This thing's badass.
Approaching the midway point, first floor here in Portland Rockets, lead by 2. And this slow start, Marcus Aldridge right back.
See the lights, the eyes. And then we're gonna check off this key. There's no shit in there. And form Voltron.
Aldridge has
sweet.
Trying to get on track before. Let's check in with Lisa. Hey, Lisa.
Hey, Mike.